السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. سو اليوم الرابع fourth day أكل ظهر now. See kids screaming just like that man. سبحان الله. But yeah, I'm going to the market now. We prayed ظهر few minutes ago. I'm going to Ataba. Check out the market. Hopefully do some shopping. Get babs and stuff like that. Inshallah, Azawajal. I'm just waiting for the Uber to come. He's supposed to be here. I can't see him. Yeah, I think he's here now. It's my Uber. Inshallah. Hyundai. Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam.
Ya Basha.
كيف الحال؟
مرحبا مليون.
اسمك؟
أحمد.
أحمد. أحمد المصري. ان شاء الله نمشي
فكرني.
جميل مصور ها ان شاء الله هذا القارئ الشيخ المشاوي رحمه الله تعالى يعني هذا من احب القراء الي الحمد لله المشاوي يعني صوته اللهم بارك وسبحان الله قيل لي أن صوته أقرب إلى صوت النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم لما كان يقرأ القرآن أو يتلو القرآن لا أدري هل هذا صحيح وضعيف ولا يعني باطل ولا كيف جميل أن هذا
الله
يعني طريقة التلاوة يعني فهمت الترتيل إلى آخره سمعت عن هذا لا أدري يعني خبر يعني مقبول ولا ها
والله مش عارف
ما تعرف ها؟
ما عارف
ان شاء الله خير ان شاء الله أم الدنيا
Sometimes the streets I don't know how they have these large streets but it's like no it's like not empty but it's not built basically well it's the ghetto so what do you expect anyway خير ان شاء الله he's not really talkative I don't know he's just saying hi just keep him quiet I don't know he's shy camera shy ما تحب التصوير ولا كيف
لا لا عادي
عادي ها اكيد جميل جميل هذه اول مره ازور مصر
ما شاء الله
وصلت قبل 3 ايام تقريبا
انت من وين
بريطانيا جنسيا الجنسية البريطانية لكن أصلي من كامرون سميت عن كامرون أفريقي يعني أيوة أسود لكن مو شعبي بس أسود يعني ونعتز بهذا بهذا اللون
لولا سمار اللون ما رأت العين
ما شاء الله الله مبارك
ولولا السمار ما كانت العين حمل
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله الله
الحمد لله
شوف قومي في كامرون قيل أنهم يعني جاءوا من مصر.
شد الحزام.
نعم.
شد الحزام.
آه.
أيوة.
قومي يعني يسمون البامليكي. في الكاميرون قومي يسمون البامليكي. وقيل أنهم جاءوا من مصر. يعني فروا من الإسلام يعني. فهمت؟ وذهبوا تقريبا إلى جنوب السودان أظن ثم يعني إلى كامرون وصلوا فهمت فعلى كل حال يعني لعلني أخوك يعني من من من, من طريق
كلنا أخوان
ما شاء الله أيوة إنما المؤمنون إخوة صح أيوة على كل حال يعني هذي شربيني راك شربيني هذي من تبوكا Yeah, we're going to Ataba now, and I gotta meet this brother. He's gonna take me to the market. Got some shopping to do for the beloved of my life, and the moon of my entire existence. My mother, Allah bless her, and reward her well. You know, one thing about my mom, personally, she's been very supportive. SubhanAllah, very supportive. Throughout my journey of subhanAllah, I learned Arabic, trying to study the deen, you know. And not a blessing for that. I mean.
Yeah. This is more clean, to be honest. Like, this is like, now we can see like proper roads. But for some reason, in the check my soda. For some reason, in the Muslim world, well, I did visit many Muslim countries, Saudi, Morocco, and now Egypt. I can see they're very similar in color. Very similar in color. You don't really find colorful buildings. They don't have the,
يعني المباني بيوت إلى آخرها في المصري يعني لونها يعني ما تتغير لون واحد فقط.
لا
أو متشابهة فقط يعني شوف ألوان المباني يعني كلها يعني سواء
بتتغير بعض المباني تبقى شركات أو مباني فبالتالي بيكون تصميم واحد شكل واحد
أيوة
يعني مقاسات واحدة
فهمت
يعني مثلا هذا العماير ممكن شركة واحدة اللي واخدها فبالتالي بتصممها على نفس لون واحد
I just found the brother in front of me here. I don't want to show his face. He was telling me crazy things. He said my late brother, caused him to be in like trouble sometimes. They would see in his phone Abu Israel, the name Abu Israel, and they would think that this guy, he has like connections with like a Jew or something like that. So they would always stop him, like ask him, who is this Abu Israel? Like, how do you know him? And things like that. So he said, just because of the kunya, sometimes the police, they will stop, you know, people who, like, with the yinin, you know, beard and things like that. And when they see something funny in your phone, they might cause you, you know, I don't know, arrest you or something like that. And he said, something like that will cause you to get deported straight.
When we came into the taxi, the driver, the brother mentioned he mentioned the place we're going, Ataba. The driver said,
but I'm assuming he's like, just come in, like, okay man, just come in. And then they started arguing about the price. Actually, his face is coming out. This is the Ministry of SubhanAllah Defense. Why am I filming this? Wizarat al Difa. Why? The wall is long. This wall, we've been driving for the past, I mean, 3-4 minutes, and still that wall, you can see the army. Yeah, this is the Minister of Defense. Defense is all the way there, so yeah, down. It should be, yeah. It's my brothers.
لان هي المشكله اما تجهز توصلني السبت بالليل قال لي لو جهزت لك السبت هجيبها لك السبت لكن اكيد عندي يوم السبت الصبح يوم الاحد الصبح
انه هذا البيلدينج او ايجي بوست يا ذس ذا بوست اوفيس او ذا اي دون نو ميبي ذا مين بوست اوفيس
مش قصه زنقه بس هي المشكله المكن والله قال لي مكن الكمبيوتر هو
سيز بوست اوفيس سيز ايجي بوست
شغلانه مثل عليك ما تطيرها من ايدينا في العربون ما تطيرهاش من ايدينا ها ماشي النهارده هكلمه عشان يبعت لي عربون 20,000 اللي هتبعت تدفعها لشركه الطيران هم يبقوا 40 كرتونه 45 ممكن يزيدوا يعني 2 طن كده
فين وين يدي ده يعني because this is like a very marketing place
هياكد عليك تمام بس
ايش ذا كول ذا بيز ذا كول عتبه فل عصره وين تونس طب ايشو
سوري
بيزي ها ايوه Thank you.
Many people here. I can't even finish. Back outside. Huh? Aywa. That's my man. He was haggling with we got some perfume. Go back. ما تريد الصورة ها؟
لا لا لا.
It's packed. Packed. This is عتبة. Look at that. Is that permissible? Can you do this in the UK or in the West? Kalash? Hemji? I didn't really get to film a lot in the market because I was just busy doing my own shopping. So yeah, we got so many stuff. Mom, sisters. I don't know what it is, if they snatch people's phone here, but in Cameroon, they will snatch your phone. In a place like this, they would have took it already. I don't know what happened. Like, in Egypt, how it? That's why I'm putting the window out. So I'm massaging here. Sufi one or something. Another one.
رمضان شهر الصوم هل بنوره وفرحتي بحلوله وظهوره باركت يا ربي لنا أعمارنا أكرمتنا ببلوغه وحضوره.
It's nice though, inshallah. Yeah, they look like, I don't know if it's like Sufi stuff, but yeah. Inshallah, it's getting built. I think it's gonna be for a train. It has to be like a train.
Alatul, man.
I think it's gonna be for a train. Like a tram or a tram or something like that. Yes, proper, mashallah.
We've been in the ghetto too much.
اي مسجد هذا؟ Going to this masjid called Dar al-Quran. Dar al-Quran, right?
Yeah.
And always with my two companions, Samathar, the Somali, and Abdullah, the British.
Really cold.
Oh, we're outside.
Yeah,
huh? Is it small? It's Africa, right? So, anyway. Nah, I don't like going outside, man. Going outside today. There's a lot of space inside, actually. مسجد دار القرآن. See, they have the مصحف again. مصحف التحجد والقيام. Massive one. It's pretty small. It's nice and cozy though, alhamdulillah. They have the leather recliners. It's nice and cozy, inshallah. Masjid Dar al-Quran. This is Swiss Rabai, yeah? No, Alif. Yeah. They've been the lost.
Huh?
Fantastic.
Just on the other side, and it's already high tassel.
Yeah.
Ajay. You got lockers. This is what, for shoes?
Yeah.
You locked your shoes, huh?
You ever see? Lockers in the masjid for your shoes. Mashallah, it's nice though. They've even got a nice sofa. Alhamdulillah, I'm tired. I'm tired. I'm feeling sleepy as well. And I don't think this day is going to be too long anyway. I didn't record much. Let's go outside. So we'll go ahead. Nice building. Itasa. Hey, go ahead. Please do not gather in front of the masjid. In order to respect the privacy of the building resident, we won't. MG, let's go. They don't rub shoes here, right? All of some are shoes.
In a class.
In what? In your class?
That uncle used to be.
Azhar?
Yeah.
That old uncle, huh? So, I'm about to go to bed now, and lastly, I have a big surprise for tomorrow, inshallah. I'm sure many of you are going to like it, so just stay tuned, and we'll see what we have in preparation for you, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.